I'm Chris Oliver, the Executive Director of the North Pacific Fishery Management Council. One other issue that the council discussed at this meeting has to do with the interaction of our groundfish fisheries and the western population of Steller Sea Lions. And last year, the National Marine Fisheries Service put in a series of fairly restrictive fishing measures called reasonable and prudent alternatives to minimize the interactions with the endangered population of sea lions in the western and central Aleutian Islands. Those management measures restrict fisheries in a number of ways at fairly significant impact to the fisheries that operate in those areas and to the coastal communities that depend on those fisheries. That action was challenged in a lawsuit that was brought by a number of industry groups as well as the state of Alaska. And a judge recently ruled in favor of the National Marine Fisheries Service, but did instruct them to prepare an environmental impact statement, an EIS, to support the management measures that were put in place. So the council had a discussion this week about how we would be involved in that process. And we're looking at a year to 2 year long process whereby the council would be engaged. We would help develop alternatives to the measures that were put in place last year in the western and central Aleutians, and hopefully be able to find a way to adjust those fishery management measures that allow for the fisheries to still be prosecuted in a meaningful way, but at the same time provide the protection that's required by us under the Endangered Species Act.